ACCPL Training Division, a unit of Aditya Call Center Private Limited. ACCPL Training Division was a diversification of Aditya Call Center Private Limited during the year 2002, wherein activities initially were more focused on call center training and BPO. Subsequently, it transformed into a professional training center for various programs related to computer hardware and software applications. ACCPL, being an ISO 9001 certified company, has trained over 25,000 candidates sponsored by Government of Karnataka in various job-oriented courses and, most interestingly, placed over 5,200 candidates into various verticals. Some of the courses that are offered by ACCPL are shown here. ACCPL has been provided with a unique opportunity of training various students of minority community and backward classes in Karnataka in spoken English and computer basics under the scheme of Morarji Desai Residential Schools, popularly known as MDRS scheme. ACCPL believes in a strong network and is focused in developing infrastructure in rural places. Presently, ACCPL has centers in 148 places, particularly in 76 taluks. ACCPL is constantly striving to develop dedicated teams of trainers who can stay in taluks and impart quality training.
ನಾವು ಮರಗಳನ್ನು ಕಡಿದರೆ ಪರಿಸರ ನಾಶವಾಗುತ್ತದೆ.
ಮರಗಳನ್ನು ಕಡಿಯಬಾರದು. ಇದಕ್ಕೆ ಇಂಗ್ಲಿಷ್ ನಲ್ಲಿ ಏನಂತಾರೆ?
Don't cut the trees. I will tell everybody to not cut the trees. It is called as air pollution.
On my birthday, I will plant a tree.
ACCPL also provides the computers, well-designed course materials and other audio-visual inputs that make learning easy with fun too.
With the increased focus on technology development and industrialization, our skill development process are pushed to meet the expectations of global standards. As a result of which, the existing gap of digital divide needs to be reduced between urban and the rural youth. Adequate opportunities are required to minority and backward class students in terms of educating on English speaking capabilities as well as computer operating skills.
मैं यहाँ पर 6 months से कंप्यूटर सीख रहा हूँ. यहाँ पर मुझे different types के chapter सिखाए जा रहे हैं, like Microsoft Word, WordPad, Paint, typing master pro इस तरह के सिखा रहे हैं. और मैं बड़े-बड़े कंपनियों में, banks में जाऊँगा. वहाँ पर यहाँ जो भी सीखा हूँ, वहाँ पर कर सकता हूँ और मैं दूसरों को भी सिखा सकता हूँ.
ನನ್ನ ಹೆಸರು ಅಸ್ಮಾ. ನಾನು ಅಲ್ಪಸಂಖ್ಯಾತರ ಮುರಾರ್ಜಿ ದೇಸಾಯಿ ವಸತಿ ಶಾಲೆಯಲ್ಲಿ ಓದುತ್ತಿದ್ದೇನೆ. ನನಗೆ ಕಂಪ್ಯೂಟರ್ನ ಬಗ್ಗೆ ಅಷ್ಟು ಗೊತ್ತಿರಲಿಲ್ಲ. ಇವಾಗ ನನಗೆ ಕಂಪ್ಯೂಟರ್ನ ಬಗ್ಗೆ ಬಹಳ ಗೊತ್ತಿದೆ. ನನಗೆ ಚಿತ್ರ ಬಿಡಿಸುವುದು ಬಹಳ ಇಷ್ಟ. ಅದು ಚಿತ್ರ ಕೈಯಲ್ಲಿ ಬಿಡಿಸುವುದಕ್ಕಿಂತ ನನಗೆ ಕಂಪ್ಯೂಟರ್ನಲ್ಲಿ ಬಿಡಿಸುವುದು ಬಹಳ ಸುಲಭವಾಗಿದೆ.
The Government of Karnataka is taking all possible measures to enhance the skills required in the rural children of minority and backward communities by providing them adequate training in spoken English, and basic computer handling skills.
Through this training, my interest in computer has increased. I hope to become a software engineer when I grow up.
ನನ್ನ ಗುರಿ ಏನಂದ್ರೆ ದೊಡ್ಡ ಕಂಪನಿಯಲ್ಲಿ ಸಾಫ್ಟ್ವೇರ್ ಆಗಿ ಕೆಲಸ ಮಾಡಬೇಕಂತ. ನಾನು ಆ ಕೆಲಸ ಮಾಡೋದ್ರಿಂದ ನಮ್ಮ ತಂದೆ ತಾಯಿನ ಪೋಷಿಸ್ಬೋದು.
ಈ ಡೈರೆಕ್ಟರೇಟ್ ಇಂದ ಸೊ ನಮಗೆ ನಮ್ಮ ಸ್ಕೂಲಲ್ಲಿ ಈ ಸ್ಪೋಕನ್ ಇಂಗ್ಲಿಷ್ ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ಕಂಪ್ಯೂಟರ್ ಕ್ಲಾಸಸ್ ಅನ್ನು ಸೊ ಆ ಒಂದು ಪ್ರೋಗ್ರಾಮ್ ಅನ್ನು ಮಾಡ್ಕೊಂಡಿದ್ದಾರೆ. ಸೊ ಇದು ತುಂಬಾ ಯೂಸ್ಫುಲ್ ಅನಿಸ್ತಾ ಇದೆ ನನಗೆ. ಬಿಕಾಸ್ ಆಫ್ ನಮ್ಮ ಮಕ್ಕಳ ನಮ್ಮ ಸ್ಕೂಲ್ಗೆ ತುಂಬಾ ಪೂರ್ ಮಕ್ಕಳು ಬರ್ತಾರೆ. ಅವರು ವಿಲೇಜಸ್ ಇಂದ ಬಂದಿರೋದ್ರಿಂದ ಮತ್ತೆ ಕನ್ನಡ ಮೀಡಿಯಂ ಉರ್ದು ಮೀಡಿಯಂ ಬಂದಿರೋದ್ರಿಂದ ಸೊ ಈ ಒಂದು ಕ್ಲಾಸಸ್ ಮಾಡೋದ್ರಿಂದ ಅವ್ರ ಒಂದು ನಾಲೆಜ್ ಇಂಪ್ರೂವ್ ಕೂಡ ಆಗ್ತಾ ಇದೆ. ಸೊ ಮಕ್ಕಳಲ್ಲಿ ಕೂಡ ನಾನು ನೋಡ್ತಾ ಇದ್ದೀನಿ. ಸೊ ಅವರು ಕೂಡ ಈ ಒಂದು ಕ್ಲಾಸಸ್ಗೆ ತುಂಬಾ ಆಸಕ್ತಿಯಿಂದ ಬಂದು ಅದನ್ನು ಕಲಿತಾ ಇದ್ದಾರೆ. ಮೈನಾರಿಟಿ ಡೈರೆಕ್ಟರ್ ಇಂದ ಬಂದಿರೋದ್ರಿಂದ ಸ್ಕೂಲ್ಸ್ ಅಲ್ಲಿ ಅಡ್ಮಿಷನ್ಸ್ಗೂ ಮಕ್ಕಳ ಒಂದು ನಾಲೆಜ್ ಇಂಪ್ರೂವ್ಮೆಂಟ್ಗೂ ವೆರಿ ಯೂಸ್ಫುಲ್ ಆಗುತ್ತೆ ಅಂತ ನನ್ನ ಒಂದು ಅನಿಸಿಕೆ.
The Centers for MDRS program implemented by ACCPL are shown here.
ACCPL Training Division is striving hard in supporting the government's endeavor in importing skill development program for the last 4 years.
In addition, ACCPL has also launched very effective and unique programs for preparing deserving students for highly competitive exams like CET and CPA. ACCPL has various accreditations and certifications such as ISO 9001:2008 certification, Registered Vocational Training Provider under DGET Government of India, 4G exemption from Directorate of Minorities for 3 years from 2012, affiliated to apparel made-ups and furnishings, Sector Council from NSDC, A-grade certified educator under BSS, a skill development organization promoted by Government of India.
ACCPL is committed to deliver a quality training in the areas of spoken English and computer education. This is in addition to CET coaching, accounting, graphics, DTP and web designing.
ACCPL's highly dedicated team constantly upgrades and provides the best services at all times in imparting job-oriented programs supported by governments, thus contributing to the development of Digital India.